Happy Thankful Thursday, everyone. What are you thankful for this week? Comment down below. So I'll tell you what I'm thankful for this week. So last Thursday, May 24th, I am thankful that it's not Thursday, so I can't remember.
I just refreshed myself on what I was thankful for last Thursday. What am I thankful for?
So Thursday, May 24th, I am thankful that I got to go eat some lunch with my cousin Charlie. We had a nice lunch special priced menu, so we saved some money on that, but it was just nice to go out and eat some, you know, hibachi cooked food for me. He got some sushi, so it was nice to do that last Thursday, May 24th. So on Friday, May 25th, I am thankful for a couple of things. I'm thankful that I got to see my brother receive a few scholarships, because that's so cool, just receiving any kind of recognition and award for anything, any accomplishment that you do is just so nice. And getting to watch people receive those things is even better, because it's like you're so proud of them, you're so excited for them. So yeah, I'm thankful that I got to see him receive some awards, and I'm also thankful that I got to go see a family friend's graduation. I was one of my brother's friends, family friends. So, and then we, after the graduation, we went out to eat dinner to celebrate his, completion of high school. So that was exciting. And so that's what I'm thankful for on Friday, May 25th. So for Saturday, May 26th, I had my cousin Charlie and I had a longer day. We went to a film shoot of one of my graduate student at my high school, or not high school, at my college. And we filmed her last, it was her last shoot day for her film. So after the whole long day of hard work, we went out to have a wrap party at some restaurant and ate some yummy food and had a nice time talking to everyone that came, working with the awesome crew. And we love you, Carrie, we love you. So that was the director of the film. So on Saturday, May 26th, that's what I'm thankful for. Just having a nice time working at Carrie's shoot, and then on Carrie's set, and then having a nice celebration, eating food afterwards. So that's what I'm thankful for. For Sunday, I'm thankful that I got to go have like a little late night snack with my brother and my cousin. I went to eat dinner at like leftovers at my auntie's house, and then he and my brother and my cousin went out to go work out with some people, friends, at like 9 o'clock at night. And then after that, we went out to Applebee's. So I already eaten, but they hadn't eaten yet, but it was just nice to just like relax and chill there and just be with each other and be in each other's presence. So I'm going to Applebee's Sunday, May 27th. I don't think I said that at the beginning. is what I'm thankful for. So yeah. So for Monday, May 28th, this one's a little bit less clear of what I'm thankful for, because I can't remember. But I remember that was mostly just a relaxing day, because we're just chilling. So that's what I'm thankful for Monday, May 28th, just for having a nice and... Hello, I'm back. So my brother called me and he's downstairs. He had a question about something, but he's literally downstairs. But anyway, for Monday, May 28th, I am thankful that I just had a nice, I'm thankful for a nice, relaxing day. So it was chill and nice just to chillax. So for Tuesday, May 29th, it was a big day. It was a big day for my brother. He graduated that night, and it was so wonderful. It was such a nice day. It didn't rain. It was warm, but the seats in the stadium we had for the graduation were in the shade. So thank goodness for that. But yeah, it's just for Tuesday, May 29th, I'm thankful that I got to be there for my brother to support him in his graduation of high school and him receiving his high school diploma. That's so awesome. It's a big accomplishment. So I just got to witness such happiness for everyone that graduated that night. But I'm just thankful that I got to see my brother graduate and walk across the stage and shake everyone's hands and hug everyone. So Tuesday, May 29th, I'm thankful that I got to see my brother graduate and then also eat some Buffalo Wild Wings in celebration of that. So yeah, so for Wednesday, May 30th, what do we do? I am thankful that I got to see my friends last night. It was actually last night. Today's Thursday. On Wednesday, May 30th, I'm thankful that I got to go play trivia with a couple of friends. And my aunt and my cousin Charlie and Danny came along too. So that was really fun. We got third place and got a free large pizza at the place. So, I mean, that's really cool and exciting. I'm thankful that I got to see all my friends and have a nice time at the trivia. And then after that, we just came to my house and hung out for a couple of hours. So, playing on the game Heads Up on our phones and charades, basically. For Wednesday, May 30th, I'm thankful that I got to see my friends at trivia and then also hang out with them more later that night. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed my little video of giving thanks and showing gratitude. So hopefully, you should show some gratitude down below in the comments. So tell me what you're thankful for this week, and even make a video too. So that would be cool to see. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and bye.